But I want to tell you something. When we sent this script to Suraj, so the thing is, Karnesh and me, Karnesh is my brother, and we have this production house together. So Karnesh and me thought that he is some Hollywood type actor. So who doesn't know Hindi.
Right.
And our character that he's playing, he's this boy who's from Delhi. He's coming back from Canada after studying there, but he's from Delhi, right? We were like, yeah, but he's a very good actor, and we were really fond of him. So let's just send the script. Okay, and we sent it, and he calls back and he says he liked it. And my brother is not telling me that he said he wants to do the film. He's like, Hindi bolta hai, yaar. Hindi bolta hai. I was like, really? He's like, haan, wo bhi Delhi accent wali. I was like, thank God. So we thought he's like some, we thought he can't speak English, speak Hindi.
Right.
Yeah.
And it turns out he can speak more than just Hindi. He can speak English, he can speak accents, he can speak in tongues occasionally.
I try.
Both of you?
Here and there, yeah. Communication.
I mean, sometimes we get bored on set.
Yeah,
We break into an accent.
You flip over.
And, self-entertainment actually.
So
I'm a big believer that you have to be able to entertain yourself, and I'm constantly doing that. And my new fad actually is Snapchat, and I am addicted to it, and I'm driving my manager crazy because she thinks I'm overdoing it, and she thinks I'm exposing myself, and I'm like, what's there to expose? And I also do feel that when I start talking like this, I feel like a different person. So I feel like I can say a lot more than I usually do.
You know,
I don't know
we're,
why.
We're feel free to continue like this.
Should I?
Yeah.
Do you want to jump in?
Yeah, no, I'm listening. I'm trying to get with it, but I'm just, you know, I'm just listening.
Okay, yeah, you're getting there if you like. It's okay, we're waiting.